Welcome, welcome to the experience. Something you can't define, but you can only experience this with me. Anyway, speaking of experiences, and more importantly, speaking of the infinity loops, fiction, you know, has a tendency to circulate all over the place. It's also a form of, magic work or the dark arts or hidden arts. Dark just means taboo, something, not of the reg, which would be like open sesame or abracadabra. I create as I speak, or I create as Father Ab or Abraham, which means I direct, I lead, I guide, as so is above as well as below, as within, so without. I create as I speak. It's Father Abraham. It's abracadabra, the supreme being. Things also vanish at this word, or get warded off, like Yeshua warding off spirits and making the wind and the waves fall under his command, by raising the standard. Abraham, Abraham, abracadabra. It's all symbolic to the power of the mind to reproduce ideas and unlimited expression. The aspect of your mind that makes substance out of ideas, lay people like to call it faith. That's how they would actually describe it. So this means that one has the ability to express faith by bringing the faith in God into the multitude of manifested thoughts and actions as the awakening. One is taking shape and developing in that faith, open sesame, which, through certain, inner urges of that spirit that connects in communication with the supermind or the superconscious, and a variation of ways that assures you are being guided by that light. You can only see what you've seen your Father do in heaven in a heaved up place in your mind. The image, Maji, perspective, your state of consciousness. But until then, it'll lay dormant under the tent. But through certain experiences and movements of that mind, faith has a tendency to take, shape to something much firmer, and, creates movements, within that mind. We like to call that the holy baptism of the mind, to free us, from all sins of limitations, doubt, fear, confusion, strife, anxiety, so forth. To free your mind, and the rest shall follow. Open sesame, abracadabra, Avra, the supreme being. The mind is a wonderful thing. If you're tapped into that source,